Innovative Business Incubation Center, Mananmaniyam Sundaranar University, proudly presents a documentary on innovative business incubation. What is innovation? Innovation is any original new idea.
For example, see the pencil. It's a very old innovative product.
As you know, we use the pencil for writing. While writing, error happens. To erase the error, we use rubber or eraser.
We are not organized. Most of us, we misplace the things here and there.
She is looking for a rubber to erase a mistake.
It's funny, he is also looking for the same.
Pencil was found by person A. At the same time, rubber was found by person B. Here a third person came. He is so smart, he fused them together. Now he created a new product. The new product saves a lot of time.
Our habit of misplacement is the cause of success of the new innovative product. As the result, now in the market, the pencil fused with rubber is so successful.
If we use pencil, we need sharpener. There are variety of sharpeners, small plastic sharpeners, electrical sharpener, sharpener with dust collecting container, are replaced by a single product called automatic pencil. Now, the automatic pencil is a successful product in the market.
All the varieties of sharpener were removed from the market because of automatic pencil introduction. It is more convenient and the automatic pencil is time saver. Innovations are possible in all areas.
Improvement is possible in all products. The Band-Aid is an innovative product. The inventor earned several crores of rupee per year as a royalty. The ring is called hula hoop. The inventor earned 720 crore of Indian rupee in a year as a royalty for the discovery of the ring.
Who can create innovative ideas?
All can do it. A person who has interest can do it, definitely can do it.
How to create an idea?
There are three routes to create an idea.
The first one is the ability of your observation.
Second is your book knowledge.
And the third one is the ability of your imagination.
These are the sources of innovation.
How can you find that your idea is really innovative?
Again, there are three different methods. The first one is just Google your idea and find whether it's new or old.
The second one is research article database such as PubMed.
The third one is patent databases. Indian patent database, European patent database, American patent database, Japanese patent database, Chinese patent database. Likewise, countries, they have their own databases. We can use those databases to check whether your idea is innovative or not.
Can you suggest some tips to search information in a database?
It's challenging to get the information from a database. For example, assume you have a new model of sewing needle. Now you have to find whether the model is new or not. First, you have to find some keywords. For example, type of sewing needle, details of sewing needle, engineering of sewing needle, shapes of sewing needle, applications of sewing needle. Likewise, you can set different keywords. The keywords will bring all type of data about the sewing needle, and then you can go through it and you can understand whether your idea is new or not.
If your idea is really innovative, work on it and try to produce a product.
If you can create an idea and you have the ability to check whether the idea is already worked on or really innovative, in this case, now we can call you as an innovator. Here, the Innovative Incubation Center of Manonmuniyam Sundaranar University will help you. Your idea may generate a new product or can improve efficiency of already existing product or can be helpful for saving time or it may save cost or it may save environment, even it can be useful to reduce size of the product.
What is innovative business idea?
Any new idea which can be marketable can be called as innovative business idea.